How are we doing on my garage upgrade? 2 more days. Hey, Mom. Well, I don't see anything in the grass yet. The height on this job? 5, 6. In the grass. That is not where that music came from, actually, Baka. It's a slightly different version of that same tune, but it is a different placement. It is also not as the arrival of the Citadel either. Does anyone know if you can get this for a Mac? I don't know. I know most Steam games are supposed to be playable on Mac, but I don't think it's 100%. Sorry, I wish I had better information for you. You might try tweeting at the developer. The developer seems pretty interactive with the community via Twitter. You might try hitting them up and see what they say. Maybe they'll have better news for you. For your sake, I hope it is coming to Mac, or works on a Mac, because it is ridiculously fun to just mow the yard. Sounds silly, but it's fun. I'm gonna turn everything down to 4. You guys can still hear the mower, okay, right? Where's ambient sound effects? Jesus, those birds are stupid loud. Not one. Not 3. There we go. Jesus. Grass doesn't seem that thick. Just kind of blowing right through it with not too much of a problem, which is nice. It's nice and relaxing. It's so chill, man. I'm gonna have to cut that sharp edge off here in a minute. Like my next pass or two, I'm gonna have to cut that corner. It's gonna start becoming difficult to get in there. I tried it both ways, too, Talon. I rolled on D&D Beyond with virtual dice. And then I rolled with real dice. So, that was a interesting situation. Being as Baka apparently didn't see it, we'll have to kind of leave it at that. It was fun, regardless. But I do both depending on the situation and all that good stuff. Yeah, I'm not a fan of those. Unsurprisingly. Hey Baka, have you finished campaign one yet? Man, you're so close. Just finish. You only got like 20 episodes. Oh, you've had personal stuff? As far as Cappy, she's in the mid-70s. She might actually, depending on how quickly you go through it, she might actually finish before you do. I know she has two episodes that she's gonna watch with me specifically. So, she'll have to wait when she gets to those points, but I'll probably just take a day off of streaming when she gets there. That way she's not waiting around for like 2 or 3 days kind of thing, you know what I mean? I do want to get back into the habit of taking Thursdays off, so that when Crit Roll Campaign 3 starts up, like, the viewers are already used to it again. I need to watch EXU. Have you watched EXU? Yes. You really shouldn't have. EXU has Campaign 1 spoilers in it. Whether you know it or not. She had time to watch EXU, but she didn't have time to finish Campaign 1. I don't know how that works. All right, let's go finish up this little piece over here. Then we can get to the second half of the yard. Let's see if we can do a penalty-free yard here. I don't think I got any penalties on the first half. So I'm going to try to go penalty-free on the second half here. Immediately cuts a flower or something. Damn it! Soup. Gross. I don't like soup. It's too wet. Sounds like a weird sentence, but of course it's wet. It's soup. I've always preferred like stews or chili. I don't like hunting for my food and water. I would not have made a good fisherman. Stews aren't so bad because the chunks of food are big. It's in between soup and stew. It's a stoop. Gross. Mm-hmm. It's like that little well over there with the flowers around it. I think we're going to have to trim that here in a second. Maybe on this pass, but I think on the next. Yeah, it'll be the next one. Whoop, just turn straight around. It's not what I had expected, but I'll work with it. I'm gonna cut it off a little better this way. How much time? Oh, 39 minutes. I got plenty of time. I got like 17 minutes left. We're good. Now, we're almost at the end. I just gotta remember not to tear up the turf. Tearing up the turf is where I'm gonna screw up now. I'd rather take another minute or two and not do that so that I can try to get a penalty-free job. Thank you. Where am I? Everything's looking good. Let's not take out any flowers on the way out of here. I think we might have done it. Penalty free? 50 cents of penalties for collisions. Rip, ouch. I just leaned back. That was stupid. Don't do that. I got owie spot on the back of my head. Alright, one more day for the garage to unlock. Wow, $1,300 for that job? I've done Coville Streets. I've not done the Orchard Cottage. Wow, 21 to 35 centimeters. And he wants it cut to 6. Oh my god, that is some thick grass. But we're not going to hit the time limit on this one, but we're going to get some sweet cash. You need a scythe first? Kinda, right? This is one of those situations where if I had a full complement of employees, I wouldn't worry about speed. I would go out here and just... I would cut the grass once at like max height for me, which is like 10, I think, and then come back and cut it again down to 6. So you'd actually cut the whole thing twice. But that would take forever. 8 objects, good lord. Is there a mouse sensitivity option? I probably ought to turn that down. I forgot to fix up my my mower in between jobs there. That was a stupid mistake. Look how thick this grass is, dude. This grass is thick. Where's this last object? Found it. Change blades? I don't think I need to change blades. Nah, my blades are fine. Alright, he wants this cut to what length? 6 to 7. Well, we're gonna cut it to 7, because cutting it to 6 would be crazy. Speed on the lawnmower is actually a bad thing. You don't want to go fast. Not in Waterboy? Well, this isn't a movie. This is real life, man. Well, there's collisions. So this isn't going to be a perfect job. Damn. It's hard to have a collision-free job, man. It's not easy. Hey, it's real thick over here, man. I like this place though. It adds a different kind of challenge. Plus there's a lot of trees in the middle, which will be interesting. Remind me to repair my my blades after this job. I don't want to forget to do that twice in a row. But I wasn't going to replace the blades with fully brand new ones. That's a waste. I can sharpen them for like $5. Replacement was like 50. I was like, ugh. Nope. What's the site for finding the best price for a game? Shark Deals? Hold on, I'll look. Forget the name of it. Deal Shark? Cheap Shark. I'll send it to you in Discord. And that'll tell you whether it's on Steam or Baby Shark. Do 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 do. That'll tell you whether it's on Steam or GOG or what. Ouch, itchy face. And if they say the game is really cheap on a particular website or whatever, and you're not familiar with that website, you can ask me first. And I'll tell you if it's good or not. Because there's like a dozen of them now. So much grass. This is gonna be a long job. Man, I thought we were already near the close to the end of the game in the soundtrack. That was just Vermeier right there. I mean, that's close to the end of the game, but I thought we were like in the last like two songs kind of thing. So, 2Talent, if they come out with an HVAC simulator, will you help me play? How much time do I have for this job? 21 minutes! They want me to finish this in 5 minutes. I guess this is a late game job. A more powerful mower, bigger deck, etc., etc. Can I repeat jobs? Yeah. The same job comes back over and over again. I think there's only like 12 or 15, 20 jobs, something like that. There's not a huge variety of jobs. They vary the... It varies the thickness of the grass, the height of the grass, the height of the cut. But there's only a certain number of jobs, and then the game just kind of randomizes them a little. I hope they come out with more yards, more jobs. I think it'd be really cool to get like a really, really end game job to be like a baseball field or a golf course or something large, like something that makes this look small. You know what I mean? Where it's like, use your most powerful mower with the biggest cutting deck. It's still gonna take you like an hour and a half, 2 hours to cut. The White House lawn. Well, this is in Europe, so I guess you could do a football pitch. Could do a golf course though. That wouldn't be unreasonable. The golf course would want like a really, really close cut too, because you'd be trimming the... Oh, that would be interesting. Different trim heights for different sections. So, like, we have one overgrown hole. Can you trim the fairway, the rough, and the green at three different heights? That would be cool. A British garden? I've already done a few of those. I did one of those just a few minutes ago. Were you not watching Baka? Well, I guess technically every garden here is a British garden, considering we're in England, but I get what you mean. Ouch. I have the habit of leaning my head back, and now I have this doctor cut a chunk out of the back of my head today. So I have an owie spot right on the center of the back of my skull. Sleeping is gonna be fun. It feels fine. I mean, I'm only in pain when I hit it. It's not like it is painful. That part's done. It's one of those things where you never think how often you move a certain part of your body until you have an injury there. And then you're like, wow, I move that thing all the time. But thank you. I appreciate the sentiment. I don't want to sound ungrateful. That's definitely not how I was trying to come across there. I realized after I said it, that probably sounded like I was all like, shut up! That's definitely not what I had intended. Sure are right, Two Talon. I might have to refuel twice. The way things are going. My gas can run out? I don't know. I've never actually had to refuel on a job site. I would assume no. I'll wait till I get about a quarter of a tank. And then I'll whip around and fuel up. If I wait until a quarter tank, I may only have to fill up once. Well, that was a collision. Thank you, Cappy. Ooh. Cappy brought me dessert. My dessert is pizza. Did I ever tell you guys about the time, or maybe Vodka was here, but... Oh my god, I love dirty rice. About the time I had an argument with somebody from England about how I was having pudding. And he kept asking me what kind of pudding, and I would say chocolate. And he was all like, yeah, but what kind of pudding? I was like, chocolate. Chocolate pudding, man. I don't know what more to tell you. And he's like, yeah, but is it like cake or... And I was like, no, man, it's pudding. And then I figured out that pudding in England is the equivalent of saying dessert in the United States. I was like... Then I couldn't figure out what they actually called pudding. Because I'm like, do y'all have American pudding over there as a dessert? And they're like, and I think he said yes, but I don't remember what he said it was called. Why am I mowing grass to epic music? Because it's epic. Dude, we're super successful at mowing this grass. So successful, it sounds like I just beat Mass Effect 1. Hold on, pizza. It's New York style, so I gotta fold it. Yeah, it's a pretty big yard. I don't think it'd take me all night, but... Lamongi. I'm assuming that's like manga. And not Mongi. White pudding. I guess that would be vanilla. Oh yeah, you just said that's vanilla. Blancmange. I thought they hated the French in England. Why are they using French words to describe dessert? Aha, secretly the British love the French. I knew it all along. Egg pudding is custard? Yeah, custard's gross. Use a machete to cut the grass? Pretty close, dude. This grass is thick. God, these fucking trees, man. He wasn't very smart? No, I'm not very smart. I don't know if somebody convinced somebody else that I was smart, but they done lied to you, my friends. You had to mow around fake spider webs in your front yard? Like Halloween decorations? What does it cost to hire helpers? I don't know, you have to upgrade your garage first. Which I'm doing right now. My garage should be done upgrading after this job. So there's something at least. Alright, yeah, where is mouse sensitivity? Camera sensitivity. Well, that's too low. Well, now it feels like I can't move at all. Good goodness. Which is, oh, 110%. Lawn mowing simulator sounds not fun. It is surprisingly fun, actually. You were only 12? I don't think I was mowing the yard at 12. I don't know what time my dad started making me mow the yard. Maybe I was 12. You know what age Dad started making us mow the yard, Mom? Why do you have to mow them every Saturday? That seems like way too frequent to actually mow. Like, I didn't mow every Saturday. Oh, you don't now? Oh. I thought you meant... Okay. Sorry, I misunderstood.